Farlajar, defend these sacred halls! Long have I awaited noble champions to enter my realm. Behold, the Halls of Valor. This place will test your mettle. And if you are crowned worthy, the Aegis of Agrimmar will be yours.
I got right.
Just run all the way back here, guys.
Oops, incoming.
That reminds me of Gnomer again.
Of Gnomer again?
Yeah.
Oh, it was time.
When all the hunters have pets, all the warlocks, and they're like, oh, incoming, just the whole raid, dungeon incoming.
Because I hadn't released them. Let them put the toad. That was time.
Oh, the times where we wipe for 3 hours on the extra boss.
I have nothing to prevent that.
Quake Riders, I call upon
middle.
Your aid. I will bleed the weakness from your belly. Let your words break, riders! To me!
So it's totally inconsistent.
Yeah, well, I suppose it's keeping you on your toes.
Before you lies your next trial. Defeat both Persia and Fenrir, and you will have proven your worth to me.
Take the two far on the left. Brain silence that one if you can't. Cheers.
Thank you.
Running in or pulling back?
Pulling back the big one.
To say as a group, on the whole, we tend to be quite good at killing them at some time. I've been in one where it's awful.
Congratulations, guys, you have a whole brain.
Halls of Valor brain?
Through great deeds of courage and valor, Persia has earned this most sacred of rites. She shall ascend as one of my chosen Valkyr, and her name shall echo in these gilded halls for all eternity.
Are you nervous, Persia? It is understandable.
I am not nervous, only excited.
So you see the top one?
All my life has led to this one glorious moment.
Spoken like a true Valkyr. Mortal intruders approach.
I witnessed their deeds in Stormheim. Their kind has no true honor, no true virtue.
I will try
to pull them back a bit further.
Sacred halls myself. The ritual is not yet complete.
Sorry.
I don't think he could do a lot about that effect.
Like, any resin?
Nope.
Or are we in combat?
No, it's gonna be in combat.
This one. I can battle res, but I didn't think it was
one. No,
definitely not.
Unfortunately, we didn't pull him back far enough.
Kind of mean letting a pet do all the work here, though.
Hey, I can't be blamed if the pet is better than me. I'll rest.
I'll try to.
I can actually. Oh, sorry.
There's this video of someone killing the engineer on the Mega Block. 5 days ago?
A new one?
Yeah, 5 days ago.
Okay, anything good in it?
The way they do it is to have a Brewmaster Monk tank and a healer. Very mobile healer, it needs to be a mobile healer. It's like a druid or something else. Ducks. Then the Monk tank and takes aggro on the boss. And all the ads, apparently. And then they just kite all the way around the room. Just those, the healer and the druid, the healer and the tank just run around the room without getting hit by the
ants.
The boss. And the ants, yeah.
And everybody else just stays in the middle and DPSs. Well, you best practice your monk tanking then, Ty.
You mean my running the hell out of the
highway? Yeah.
I just don't understand how he has Acro on the boss while running around and it stays there.
Throwing the brew and taunting.
Nothing.
Take the taunt off on the boss one, Dania.
It's a DPS pet.
Yeah, it's still got taunt though.
Okay, so the tank only has aggro on all.
Do you
the
want taunt or not?
No, no, not on the boss.
It's disabled.
Cool, thank you.
No, the monk only has aggro on bombs. And the healer goes out to the others as well.
I will not fail you, Aegir! Oh, they have two tanks.
Speed behind me.
The storm gathers. Strike now, Herja.
Sorry, yeah, I nearly found that up.
Yeah, it's just that spear of light he does after is the like killing the last time.
I should know that, I've been through this dungeon so many times.
It looks really simple, the way they do it, but it looks like it requires Brewmaster Tank and either a Monk Healer or a Rested Druid, yeah, just two.
And you said there are two tanks?
Yeah, they only have two DPS and they have a prop paladin, take an aggro, because the healer and the tank run around in the big circle, you know, the outer circle of the room.
With the bombs.
get the aggro of all the bombs while the three other players stand outside the room, so they don't get bomb aggro. And then after they've run in like one, what's it called? Like
one, okay.
Just like, yeah. Then the paladin and then like what? It's because they only makes 40 bombs. The boss summons 40 bombs, so the tanks must not do any damage, or like at least try not to do any damage to the bombs while I have an aggro on it. Because if one dies, it will summon a new one, and that will, yeah, probably get the others in the middle to die. While the tank is just running alone, and the healer joins them in the middle.
The mighty Fenrir stalks these grounds.
Alright, send us a message with a link to that video, Ty.
Already there.
A perfect test of your worthiness.
But you know, the mechanics still hit pretty hard. But with our gear, it might help.
As long as we can survive.
Right, and if not people have pride, if they have pride, as they should wear it, I would assume. Just, you know, for the abilities, it's hit really hard. May survive them.
Bad deer.
Was that like
1%
left?
Yeah, geez.
Pulled the beer. Dear.
I can safely say it wasn't the Warlock for a change.
The goggles are dead, bear.
Your tanky pedal, my guy. Yeah, but tanky. Pet is basically a taunt, which taunts every 10 seconds or something. Additionally to the basic base aggro.
No, but I don't have it on my UI, so I need to set it on focus each time we switch it.
Ah, okay.
I have to make a macro. Probably have to macro then. Or fix my UI.
First time ever started the healing pets, Dale.
There's somewhere a setting where you can activate for party members the pets and something.
Yeah, probably.
Need mana claw.
Okay.
So I'm drinking. Go.
This was a proper line, Spikey. You would have been dead there.
I know. But I'm more scared about pulling extras. It's much better for me to die than you all die.
Hey, I've taken the anti-magic thing, but it gets rid of Blessing of Protection, so I can't pop you.
Oh, that's no biggie.
Useful for that boss, though.
I'm not convinced it actually even hurt me, so...
I'm sure Nakir went into overdrive healing then, just in case.
No.
No.
Positive indeed. This, you know, I think I popped all our runs. I popped my totem twice.
Oh, we both.
We have friends.
So far from beating a wreck.
Oh, can you stealth us all?
Yeah, I can.
I was wondering if we got enough packs to get past those two big ones. I'm gonna kill this mob. I'm guessing these are easier to kill than the big one. Unfortunately, I picked up a mug as well. Oh, we can get another one.
Hide to my pets too, right?
Yeah, dismiss pets. Come to me. Use me as a marker. Actually, use.
Just let me know when you want it.
Now, let's go.
And they're using two combat rests, people.
Okay, well, that's saved. Nice. A couple of minutes.
Indeed.
Good stuff.
We cannot make three chests anymore.
No, we'll make two though, but that's a nice little trick to know for next time.
I always forget that I have Shroud back. A bit weird having it back.
I think you need to be here 21 minutes, so we're like, let's say 150 slow.
Throughout
if I remember
trial,
correctly.
You have demonstrated strength, your
we'll see.
Echo trait shared by the greatest of our Bri Cool Kings. Now,
does the tank keep Acker on the bombs as long as no one does any damage to the bombs?
I would have thought so.
Because it looks like it. Because he only throws his brew bomb.
Should bet Loki or a different one though?
But that's AoE.
Right, but they must not die, so he cannot, you know, continue throwing them if someone get low.
Yeah, I'm sure they've got a fair bit of health though. It's not like the bombs have.
Right, I think they have like 3 million. If I remember.
Is your pet Loki, Dahlia?
Yes.
Yeah.
You can be swapping them around, or it looks different.
It's a DPS pet now for our bosses.
I mean, like you had like a hyena before?
That's just the spawn. Ignite.
Just trying to confuse you, Knack.
It's easily done.
They're so happy they killed it. They're like, screenshot, please.
Try and track the first ancestor, and if there's another one, fear it, Spiky.
Okay, okay.
Fear that one.
My strength, I'll rest the mail.
Can you remove the marks?
The Aegis of Agrimmar is yours for the team.
Does the mark not good to see where I am?
No, it's just annoying. It's my ACDC.
But Spiky loses me all the time.
Yeah, you're so tiny!
My claim to the Aegis! The vanquishers have already taken possession of
it. Blood Elf weapons and shields getting increased in size next match?
I have no idea. You should see the size of the boots on this Blood Elf.
I know, it's ridiculous. I just don't look.
But I'm not going to change him because it looks so funky.
Give up the Aegis or die!
My tool says that you're a bad tank, you put.
Burn for me! The Valor's strength, and yet
Dahlia, is Luigi about still?
Hopefully.
Yeah, give him a heads up so he doesn't run off to another dungeon just as we try and grab him again.
Should you try, I will carve your names in these sacred halls myself and grant you a reward worthy of your valor. It has been ages since I faced a worthy opponent. Let the battle begin!
Yes, Aron.
Fight for me, Valajar! Fight for glory! Be warned, champions. I will.
I hope this anti-magic shield fucking works.
I will find yours!
I was right on my rune already.
My power is beyond anything you have yet faced! Enough!
So we needed to be there 3.5 minutes earlier.
No,
to get three. 2.5.